Welcome to Life in the Fast Lane. We're here at Monza in Italy, the home of Ferrari. But who will take home the points this weekend? Let's find out as we get started with the Italian Grand Prix. Monza, a centurion among circuits, dripping with motorsport history. Expect to see cars fly by as 80% of the track is tackled at full throttle. It's not all go, however, and brakes can be prone to overheating through the tight chicanes that Monza has to offer. With the season nearly concluded, time is running out for the teams. Can anyone make a last-minute breakthrough? Can the leading drivers hold on? Only time will tell. Stay right here, because we're just getting started. Our race weekend continues as we head into qualifying. For those teams who made the most of free practice, they'll be heading into qualifying full of confidence, knowing that they can carry today's momentum into the upcoming session. Does practice make perfect? Well, for one standout driver, it will make for pole. So get yourselves comfortable, it's going to be quite the ride.
Radio check.
Radio check.
That's green now. Green now. Radio check.
Radio check.
Thank you.
The grid is packed and there's electricity in the air. But there's no surprises in that. It's race day!
Williams made short work of the qualifying session here and have been rewarded with strong grid positions to start the race. Mercedes ran into a number of issues during qualifying and they won't be starting the race where they'd want to be. But anything can happen and they're surely ready to take any opportunity that comes their way. And the sky is looking grey and cloudy today. An effective tyre strategy could prove very valuable as the race plays out.
Well, this is going to be one thrilling Italian Grand Prix, and we're nearly ready to kick things off. The drivers have now taken position on the grid, and it's looking like a cloudy day. Here's Williams. P1 today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that position. There's Lance Stroll, down the grid. A second place start for them today. They're in with a real chance. The race start is mere seconds away. Here we are at the oldest circuit in Europe for this, the Italian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Pushing, keep pushing.
Red Bull moved up.
Okay, that's good, that's good.
Overtake from Williams. Sounds like someone's gone wide there.
DRS is enabled.
Thank you.
good. I'm good.
Oh, did someone run wide there? I think there's been a lockup. Thank you. Seems to have been a lockup. Up.
Would be 5 laps. That's 4 laps. There's 3 laps left. more laps, two more laps. Final lap, you're opening your final lap. Checkered flag, checkered flag.
A wonderful result here for the Williams driver. Very impressive showing today for Williams.
This was an extremely convincing race for them. They're one impressive team. They deserve to celebrate this properly.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Meet us next at the Marina Bay Circuit for a breathtaking race through the streets of Singapore.